Seabourn Pride eased under Tower Bridge and into the Pool of London exactly on time. It's the first trip of the six-month-old cruise liner into the heart of London, and a sure sign that the Pool of London is back in business in the cruise trade. 4 cruise ships called last year, 16 are scheduled this year.
You enjoyed the trip so far?
Wonderful trip, wonderful ship. Can't wait till we do it again.
What was it like coming into London this way?
Probably one of the most best experience of my life, really. Very thrilling. We've been to a lot of ports, and a lot of them are very thrilling when we come in, but this really, I think, was super.